Did you know that there is a hidden nod to a famous movie in the film Gnomeo and Juliet? The film stars two lawn gnomes in love, but their names, Gnomeo and Juliet, are actually references to Romeo and Juliet, the titular characters of Romeo and Juliet, a film starring Leonardo DiCaprio and written by somebody.